You said what?
It can be, please get a toy. It can be under $8. Come on.
Boy, or $6.
And then you can camera us choosing.
Choosing the toy? You want me to camera you? Belle?
Because I love my followers.
You love them?
Yeah.
You're such a little sweetheart. They love you too.
It looks like...
So how come every time I go to the store, you guys gotta have something?
Well, every time, not every time, because every time you usually say no, so it's hard to...
Look at me, it's trashy backpack.
You guys...
Don't make fun of your sister's backpack.
So,
girl?
If it would be like... So, let's say, a toy was $4.
Okay,
$4. And we had another toy that was $4 also. Could you buy that? Yes, because it's $8. Eight or under eight.
So what are you getting at here? Come on, the hell with it. Let's go get the toy.
We gotta get a lot of soup.
So what happens if we both get eight? Like, say I wanted an $8 toy and it only
Mia,
an $8 toy.
Hey, you already talked me into it.
Yeah, but like that would equal 16 and
yes.
16.
It's pretty cheap too. You already talked me into it.
I mean 20.
Let's go in here and let's get to it.
Okay.
We don't gotta spend the full eight, buddy. Hey.
I'm pretty sure it has aloe in it, and for my Barbies it has fake candy.
Okay.
And me and my friend are gonna do like a Barbie doll party, and all the people that's coming to our party, they really like candy, so we have to have candy.
Okay, sounds good. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on, Belle.
Let's go.
Let's get it.
And can we play with that Play-Doh when we get home?
Possibly.